Hello guys, I have the latest update for LRT Line 1 Cavite Extension for January 18, 2022. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. Until next time, thank you. LRT Line 1 Cavite Extension starts from Baclaran Station, passing through right beside the Redemptorist Church, and cross along Ruas Boulevard and initially going all the way to Tambo in Paranaque. LRT Line 1 Cavite Extension is a 65 billion peso project. Upon completion, the project will reduce travel time between Baclaran and Bacoor in Cavite. For now, travel time from Bacoor is 1 hour and 20 minutes and it will reduce to just 25 minutes and will increase passengers' capacity of the entire LRT Line 1 from 450,000 to 800,000 passengers daily. Thank you. The LRT Line 1 Cavite Extension Project will add a total of 11.7 kilometers to the existing LRT Line 1 from Baclaran Station southward, with 8 more stations, namely Redentor Station, Mia Station, Asia World Station, Ninoy Aquino Station, Las Piñas Station, Zapote Station, and Niog Station in Bacoor in Cavite.